Selection of the outcome of Southampton on Saturday, but this might make up for it.